Before we were shipping to Canada, we had one of our hype girls drive across the border. She would place like a bulk order for anyone in Canada who wanted to order.
If Border Patrol is listening,
yeah, this just actually turn this is fake. She would drive across the border, ship them out to anyone who had ordered.
Canada literally would ask her at the border, "What is in your trunk?" And she'd be like, "Nipple covers," and they'd be like, "Okay, go ahead."